Welcome back, heroes. We just fought off Ankabosa, well, ran away from it, and now I think we're doing a simple defense mission here.
No monsters about. What if they only exist inside the curtain thing that abomination in the air created?
Only in the daytime. And then at night they can go whenever they want. We've learned that from Rainier.
Sigh.
That's all good.
General, one of the soldiers found some guards. What should we do, sir?
We head back to Ecclesia. Let's have them join us. I will interrogate them personally.
All right. Interrogation, Kendall.
Name and rank, soldier.
Hobzad, of the Ecclesian guards, sir.
What do you know of the ancient heart and the recent happenings?
Captain Walter told us that he and His Holiness received a vision. To destroy the ancient heart. When we got there, there it was, in the ruins of the old altar of destruction. God wanted the ancient heart to be destroyed, in a cave in Nort, but for some reason, the wished to have the heart to himself. So, Captain Walter, took the ancient heart from His Holiness, and he brought it to Nort. He did, and he did destroy it, so how? Darks. That's it. The heretics have tricked us. We must have somehow, I don't know, gotten a fake heart. Cursed them.
They went off the script here. I respect that.
A fake? Makes sense, soldier. No one could fake such a thing.
Curse them.
Curse them.
General Kendall. General Gerald's here.
Finally.
He's alive. From the gates to welcome him. Immediately. General Gerald. Made it.
Indeed, I'm worse than dead. I was captured by Rainier, then released.
Oh, I was there. I did that. Okay, well, I feel like then these missions could have been interlocked. Like, maybe the very last mission is for just Rainier, and that should be the very last one, but, like, you know, it's good to know some of these things.
We were chased all the way by monsters. I thought we were done for when Rainier rescued us.
Why would he do that?
Because he wanted to use them to get us on his side.
And he escorted us here. It was a bit surreal.
Strange indeed. What is the message?
The curtain will expand to engulf the world. Does that mean anything to you?
A threat about a phenomenon we witnessed on the march back there.
I still don't understand any of it.
Why did it? Well, Rainier doesn't explain anything. Not even to Leonhart.
Well, I can see you're tired. Rest.
Okay.
Monsters! Monsters! General Kendall, the monsters are coming from the north!
The curtain.
It's too dark to see. How could they get her so quickly? Assemble our men.
How do you suppose the monsters come out of the curtain?
At nighttime. They creep on out.
That the monsters can go anywhere that is not touched by light.
And sunlight. We must hold them back until sunrise.
Beautiful.
If we can.
No choice, have we? We'll hold the northern wall. General Gerald, my apologies. I know you're still not resting.
I'll defend the east side, or die trying.
Thank you.
Honestly, I would have liked to play this as Gerald. I mean, obviously General Gerald's mission had to end before then. But I would have liked to play it like that. Okay, so I need to make Byron here. I need to make Byron here. Calvary. No, do we have heavy cavalry? Is my question. We do. Yeah, heavy cavalry. Boom. Level 37 cavalry is pretty good. Let's just. Boom. Now, I don't need to level them up anymore. That's gonna be so much XP just to level that up. I need to get better equipment. So we'll pause right here until we get to the actual battle. All right, and we are back. We shored up our units. We can only use 3 units for this. So we're gonna defend the north. This is the north. We're gonna defend the north.
Soldiers, I know that it is hard to believe any of this evil is happening. However, let us be calm and simply face the facts. Unknown monsters are charging from the north, and they will attack us till sunrise. We must survive and find a way to reverse this dreadful situation. We must hold the northern wall by any means possible. See you at sunrise. Fight well.
I would fight to sunrise. We got cavalry now. High level cavalry.
God help us. How much time till sunrise?
About 15 more minutes, sir.
I know you're all weary, but we must hang on. They will retreat when the sun rises. So fight them!
Get my cavalry in position, and then once we get ready. So we have to hold on to 800 seconds. Yikes. Okay. And we'll send archers to be focusing on the flying units. Okay, they're not too high level right now, so that I'm not too worried about that. Oh, they know it's my cavalry, huh? Okay. In time, my cavalry will come up.
We are the Dark Cavalry. Archers ready. Forget not the name of God.
Onward!
Move back a bit. What? What's happening? Get in there. Alright, let's get you hold that. Okay. Now we're gonna go around and killing people. Cavalry, you know exactly what you're doing. Just back and forth. We're gonna get so much points here. We're just gonna use Thomas here. Hey, we already done 100 seconds, you know, that's good. Just burn them. We're gonna get so much SP, so like, I'm not even like worried about, this is just gonna be, how much SP can we use. I think they have to shoot these flyers. How much health do you guys have?
Been waiting for your
order. Show them your order in line, archers. Archers, nail. Curation, archers.
Feel the wrath of the divine.
Okay, don't love that. I feel like these other two archers, since they're not doing the job. Okay. Okay, keep it up. Are you in the right place? Oh, it's fine. We're really getting so many points, we're just gonna roll a bit of heal. And just keep burning them. I'll try to aim for the leaders, but I don't need to have Thomas here. Well, we're doing good. We're doing good. Keep casting, Thomas. How we doing? We'll keep you here. How's you guys' health going? Pretty good. You guys are taking care of it. I feel like we're gonna get more waves, but. Keep casting some Thomas stuff. And casting more. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. Ah, we'll cast another. I think we got more units coming. They all want to fight right here. I would love that. I appreciate that. They just have a big melee right here. I wish I could tell them that everyone to wait, but they're not gonna do that. Okay. So where are you guys all going? Are you fighting here? We're talking to this melee right here.
Retreat! Retreat, I said!
Yeah, just stop this guy. Who are these guys? Okay. So did we do two good? Like, what's happening? Wait, my order is
right.
What's happening? My units are being weird.
This way. Cavalry,
okay.
Archers awaiting order.
Yeah, I don't know.
Cavalry under attack.
And we're doing good, but like my people are moving in the not right direction.
Archer.
We're supposed to survive and defend. You guys are charging out there. Like they're made of gold.
We've conquered Crusaders.
They're shooting into the trees right now. Alright, Thomas. We need some firepower. No firepower.
Follow the divine guild.
Beautiful.
God wills it.
I see you guys as a leader, but I raise you fire? Is this fire? Okay. Let's help these guys first. You guys are really just going everywhere. Okay. We're not going to waste Thomas on this. Let me find the leaders here. Any red house bar? No? You? Okay, I don't also want to look for Red House Guard. It's already taking too long. Anyone still alive?
Name of God.
Thank you. I can take care of them. Over there.
Alright,
let's switch this cavalry up about a bit. Let's look this here. Why are you guys fighting over here? Okay, you guys do your thing.
Archers!
So we need to heal people. These new shields are what's going to keep us alive. This is more dangerous. I can heal more of you, but... Well, they should take care of that quickly. And the last, I think it's going to come back this way. What do you guys? I think you'll take care of those, actually. Yes.
Hope chop of information, Raiden! Charge!
Your order. Archers awaiting orders.
There goes them. Are these archers following me? Is that like what's happening? Calvary?
This way. Archers. Come right. Move.
Just help with these guys. They probably don't have Calvary support. Okay. Hi, friends. Let's see how much these guys like fire. Not very much. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good on time. The wall has a nice health. I wish I had a scout that could just tell more people coming onto the map. I'd appreciate that. Are any guys using abilities? Any leaders? Any red glows? No? Okay, they're time. Or Calvary. We need to use this SP. We're getting so much good SP for us. Can't waste it. So, a little bit under 3 minutes here. And then we survive. Okay. Do I? No. Well. Why don't I get on this way? You guys go up this way. And then start cutting through here. We'll switch it about. There we go. And I can cast a little fury here on these guys. Yeah. Your arrow's about to shoot. Oh, pass that curiosity on them. I'm not shooting. The arrows aren't blocked by the trees. Keep doing your thing. Oh. I wanted you to play them. I'm gonna try to keep these guys alive. Honestly,
we'll take them.
These are like one of my last entry units. Yeah, I probably missed these guys. Cause where are they going? I don't think I even trust these. Like this. This should be enough. But I think they're dead. Oh, cool. We should win this. Let's try and keep these guys alive then. We'll just sit here. Keep these guys alive for the last 3 seconds here.
Archers awaiting orders.
Oh, we don't have battle points.
The enemy is fleeing to the west.
What enemy?
Do not pursue them. We need not waste their reserves. Do not let your guards down till they've disappeared over the horizon.
Don't
play. Well done, soldiers.
Beautiful. Oh. Scary, scary. Good job, Calvary. That was good. You guys killed it. Old, good old Rainier Strat. Calvary, archers, and then, well, Dark Knights, but... Catch up in the next one. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Keep sipping on that sweet, sweet nectar. I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.